the occasion of Nursing Day, my compliments to the entire nursing fraternity of our country and even across the world. This is such a trying time for our community when we are all fighting the COVID battle and we are at the forefront of this dangerous disease which has taken the entire world by a storm as well as a surprise. It's been more than a month since the entire world has been locked up. People are working from homes. 90% of the world doesn't know what's going to happen next. We are a community which is out on the battlefront. We are at the forefront along with colleagues from the clinical side and the support services side, and we are fighting it out. We run hospitals where I see the nurses, even after so many weeks of this pressure, are optimistic, motivated, highly positive around the fact that we're going to win this battle. I am proud of the nursing community, I am proud of the fraternity, and I think it's the strongest pillar our clinical organizations have, and this is going to help us win this battle. So once again, compliments, and stay strong and stay safe. Thank you.